In this video, I want to talk a little bit about where do files live, because that's a subject that comes up fairly frequently in our tech support forums. People want to know, where do my launchers live? Where do my documents live? Where are all the CrossOver files located on my Mac? So I want to walk you through some of those at this point. First question would be, where do your launchers live? And that's fairly easy to find. If you look under your user account, which in this case on this machine is VideoDude, you'll see a folder here called Applications. Under Applications, there's a folder called CrossOver, and underneath that are the launchers for each of the bottles that I have installed on this machine. So for instance, under my Microsoft Office bottle, here are all the launchers for Office 2010. Likewise, for eSword, I would find the launcher for eSword. So that's where launchers live. Next question would be, where do document files and also the files for CrossOver live? So without further ado, let me go ahead and fire up CrossOver here and launch the Bottle Manager. If you look under the Advanced tab on your Bottle Manager, and in this case we'll go ahead and just select the Office 2010 bottle, under the Advanced tab you'll see a button down here that says Open C Drive in Finder. So if I go ahead and click on that, it's going to show me the drive C for my Microsoft Office 2010 bottle. And if I expand this Finder a little bit, you can see that where these files live is under the library set of folders for this user. And I should note here that those people that are using Lion will not see library by default. It's a hidden directory under Lion. That you can open up though. And so the easiest way to get here if you're in Lion really is to hit that Open C Drive button under your Bottle Manager. But in any case, where these files live is under Library, Application Support, CrossOver, Bottles. And it's here that you will see the actual folders under which all of the files for that given bottle are located. So, for instance, under Microsoft Office, I have a Drive C. Under that Drive C, I have program files. Under program files, here are where the actual Office 2010 files are located. Similarly, you'll see under Drive C a Windows directory, and here is where all of the Wine DLLs and other stuff that are needed to run Wine are actually located. So, each of these bottles is pretty atomic. If I were to just simply blow away this folder here, I would essentially deinstall Microsoft Office 2010 from this machine. Then in question as to where the actual document folders live under your machine, again, if I were to go out to the Drive C of this particular bottle and look under Users, CrossOver, you'll see here that we have a link to My Documents, and that's where most people tend to put their document folders and that sort of thing. So that is where you will find your documents by default when you're in an application like Microsoft Office. Thank you very much for your attention.